Does Leia die in The Last Jedi? The Last Jedi marks the end of an era for Star Wars fans, as Carrie Fisher makes her final appearance as the beloved princess-turned-General Leia. Fisher passed away in December 2016 after suffering a heart attack, but had reportedly already finished filming her scenes for Episode 8 at the time of her death. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe.